Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Please subscribe. For those of you who do not know Steve Harvey and Family Feud, this is Steve Harvey who does Family Feud in America. I'm going to give you a sneak peek of what he does in Family Feud. You can watch and then we'll see what follows.
Name something that could end a friendship.
We're going to go with jealousy, Steve.
Jealousy. Number five. Two.
Okay, now that you have had a sneak peek of Steve Harvey, so now we're going to listen to this Rapalo4 comedian. This is a comedian who is trying to do something similar to Steve Harvey. As I've always said in some of my videos, that we should not just watch people do things, we should watch and use the idea to formulate our own thing. This guy has used the idea put in place by Steve Harvey in his program Family Feud, and he has created his own comedy using those ideas. So in this is comedy, he has not only used the idea, he has cloned himself, because if you look at it, you're going to see that he is the one doing the four different parts in the comedy. This is comedy. Comedy made in Africa. Family Feud made in Africa. Cameroon. Wait. This is what we call creativity. We have to be creative. We don't have to be idle. We have to use our own God-given talent to make something that people will enjoy, people will love, people will benefit. That is the whole idea here. We know that here in this, my channel, we do a shout out to people who are trying to do something. We try to praise them, to encourage them, to support them in whatever possible so that they will grow, so that other people who are jobless, idle, will copy and do something. So when we praise them, when we do a shout out to them, at least so many people will wake up from their slumber and do something. This guy is very, very creative. Very creative. I like what he's doing. He's doing a very great job. That is how you keep your mind busy. That's how you keep your, you make good use of your time. I really enjoy this comedy. This is Family Feud comedy made in Africa. Cameroon. Yay! These talents are coming up. The talents are coming up and we are really happy. We are happy that people are stepping up and trying to make something out of their life, making their life very useful, as this Rapalo4 comedy has done here. I'm going to leave a link below, his YouTube link below my video, so that we can subscribe to my channel and also subscribe to his own channel, because this is in a way that you can support people. The best way we can support each other is to subscribe to their YouTube channel and share. Thank you. Yeah, like boarding school, Boya University, Limbe, and has created this powerful comedy put together. So I'm so grateful for Rapalo4 for this creativity. Thank you so much. I'm going to stop here.
I would say money. My brother, I'm got a chain very bad, yo. Let's move to Sacred Heart. I think handouts. Congratulations, Sacred Heart. I'm now to you, Government High School Limbe. Cucumber.
What?
What do you mean by cucumber? That's the official one, or the artificial cucumber. Okay, computer shows the remaining options. Now we move on to question 3. Give an example of something Limbe girls like, which can also be modified to form a person's name. As usual, we begin with you, Sase. Car. Yes, Limbe girls like cars, and you can form Caroline from car. Now you are Sacred Heart. Probably ice cream.
Oh my God.
Let's move on to GHS Limbe. I will go for Tuma.
What?
Are you mad? What do you mean by Tuma? There is no name you can form with Tuma. In fact, you don't really need a computer. Check and tell you. the rest of the options.
What?
And our last but not the least question for today, guys. Propose one way to solve the ongoing Anglophone crisis. Let's start with you, Sase. Prayers. Congratulations, Sase. Let's move on to Sacred Heart. They should release all activists. Good one, guys. And now let's move on to GHS Limbe. I would recommend Mbin.
What?
Did you understand the question?
Yes, sir.
So tell me, how will Mbin solve the problem of this country? Mbin is my short form for mobilization for bilingualism in our nation.
Chai!
What were you thinking? Never mind. Computer, please just check for Mbin. Bilingualism. Now, computer, show us the rest of the options. Congratulations, Sase. And now to you, Sacred Heart. A beggar. Congratulations, Sacred Heart. And now to you, DHS Limbe. Wash Tonton.
What?
Oh my god. Alright, let's have a look at the remaining options. Question 2. Name one thing typically found in the handbag of a female student from the University of Boya. Sase, I would say money. My brother, that got a chain very badly. Let's move to Sacred Heart. I think handouts. Congratulations, Sacred Heart. And now to you, Government High School Limbe. Cucumber.
What?
What do you mean by cucumber? That's the official one, or the artificial cucumber. Okay, computer, show us the remaining options. Now we move on to question 3. Give an example of something Limbe girls like, which can also be modified to form a person's name. As usual, we begin with you, Sase. Car. Yes, Limbe girls like cars, and you can form Caroline from car. Now you are Sacred Heart. Probably ice cream.
Oh my god.
Let's move on to GHS Limbe. I will go for Tuma.
What?
Are you mad? What do you mean by Tuma? There's no name you can form with Tuma. In fact, you don't really need a computer. Check and tell you. Show us the rest of the options.
What?
And our last but not the least question for today, guys. Propose one way to solve the ongoing Anglophone crisis. Let's start with you, Sase. Prayers. Congratulations, Sase. Let's move on to Sacred Heart. They should release all activists. Good one, guys. And now let's move on to GHS Limbe. I would recommend Mbin.
What?
Did you understand the question?
Yes, sir.
So tell me, how will Mbin solve the problem of this country? Mbin is my short form for mobilization for bilingualism in our nation. What were you thinking? Never mind. Computer, please just check for Mbin. Bilingualism. Now, computer, show us the rest of the options.
Thank you for watching. Subscribe.